Warning! Some users may find the following video disturbing. So if you f***ing don't like it, deal with it. So give this video a f***ing like.
Well, hello everyone and welcome to the game of Emerge NYC. Here we are in the firehouse of 227. Playing on this level here where I left off with the last gameplay. And decided to change it up and go with just a single station firehouse. Just simple. Simple crew, nothing hard. Hopefully it won't get any too difficult of a call. And I'm gonna just stay in the driver. Hopefully it's not gonna be like AI takeover. Hopefully that's been fixed. But yeah, we're just gonna do this today with 227. So, I think I forgot to clear out the last call. Yes, I did. Forgot to clear it out. But we will wait for the next call to come up on the list, and hopefully 227 is on the ticket. So, I'm just not going to make you guys wait, and I'm just going to, you know, have it pop right up like I've been doing throughout so far in this series. So, you'll see me then. Looks like we got a call. I've been just chilling here, watching a YouTube video on my other screen. We gotta get in. Sorry, guys. It's my first day at the station. Just give me a chance. Okay. I got drive, PJ. And pull on out. Let's know where we're going first. Where are we going? Where are we going? I just go like that. Where's the call? Oh, there it is. Somewhere there. Okay, for some reason I'm not getting a marker. Alright. I will just have the AI drive it then. And let's go like this. And go to the unit and not have the door open. Yep. See if I could hop into officers. Yes, I can. Yeah, that's nice. This is now cool because now you can do this. So we could. Now I could control the siren and lights while the AI drives. Ain't that something? Move out of the way. Got a manhole fire to go to. Oh, wait, this is gonna be simple and easy, guys. Simple and easy. I could see it right there. Real simple and easy. Just stop right in front of it. Get the quick line. You guys don't even need to hop out of this. Maybe one of you do, technically. Just take a charge line. Can I get water? Guys. I'll charge it. Come on, give me water. What? Do we not have water in the truck? Pump water, pump on there. There we go. Come on. Manhole's on fire. There we go. There we go. Got a nice hose out. And just simple manhole fire. How hard can that be? Simple manhole on fire. Just spray it. We need to crowbar it open. I don't know if we need to crowbar it or not. I want to say yes. I want to say what I'm doing is going to be is fine. Right. just smoky. Now it just looks like a normal New York sewer pipe. You know, we don't even need to do a big stream for this. Just let it droop onto the fire. You'll get it. Alright, we'll give you the full power. Just smother it out. White smoke is good, black smoke bad. White smoke good, black smoke bad. It's... I want to say done. I'm gonna have to check. Let me see, do we have a... Well, we should... Let me check if we have a Halligan. That's something every vehicle in a fire truck should have. Do-do-do-do. Let me try and open this. Do I need to? Do I need to move anything? Nope. Guess it's just smoky. Oh, there it goes. And it's done. And luckily my air pack just ran out of air now. So let's go put this back. Put the Halligan back. Put this back. Get that back. Get this turned off. Over here. Alright, right? Yep. Nope. It's the other side. Isn't it? Nope, it's here. Yep. Get a new Alice pack. Don't need the mask. And I don't need my gear right now. Let's stick with bunkers. That's open. That's all shut. Make sure everything's closed up tight and good to go. So let me just close that and get back in the truck, and then we could head back home. Just like that. That's simple. And we head back to station. Oh yeah, we gotta clear out the car. Oh, I just opened a door. I just know it. I opened this door. That. It's this one. And clear the call. I'll clear that out. So there's nothing. And yeah. So like now you could run in the back. If you like being these guys. Same from this camera view. Jumper seat. Just a manhole fire. Now we just head back to station. We'll just be there soon. Oh, do we have another one? Nope, that's just them clearing us out. And we should be here. Yep, we're here. And we'll just... What the... Oh boy. And that's something. okay. Let me just fix that. And let me just fix that. Simple and easy. Empty. And then rally. Now what's up with our officer? Which I guess freaked out. Under the map. There he is. Right there. Maybe I just need to respawn it. Because he should just not even exist anymore. In theory. And yep, that's how that worked. So I'm just gonna wait for the next call, and yeah, we'll do that one and see what that is all about. Cause so far with the, we're getting some simple calls here now at 227. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Just gotta do the wiggle. Just do the wiggle. That's all you need to do. If you do the wiggle, your pass alarm doesn't go off. It's not that hard. Alright, we will go this way. Nope. Go over in here. And he quit. Or, maybe, I'll just watch a YouTube video while I'm here. Can I? I should be able to. Animations. No. You know what? We'll have a cigar. Yep, this is how I have my cigars. In a table. I get table cigars. They're great. Yep. Table cigars. can you cancel that? Thank you. And get out of that. And hopefully we will get a call soon. Hopefully, as I say that. Cause I'm about to do another jump. Do another jump or just wait. What do you guys want? Just wait with me? Or do you want to just jump right in? Because let me know down in the comments. I would like to know what you guys want. Do you want to, like, wait? This is nice in between on what's going on. Or do you just want to, you know, get a nice skip right to the call? And I think we just got one. Fire and shelter. We weren't called to that. You know what? I said I was never gonna force one, but I'm gonna force one for this station because. Nope, that's not it. 2-2. Give us. Nope. There we go. Now we got something. Alright, let's go, guys. Get in. Get in. We gotta go. Gotta go. I'm that person at the station that's like, let's get your cue siren going right away. And just teleport. Eh, works. What are we dealing with? How about? Oh. It's freaking out, trying to figure out where I went. Oh, what's going on? Maybe if I had the menu open, I would know what's going on. Okay, what are we dealing with here? Oh, it's this. Where is this call? Oh, is it this presidential building in here? Yes it is. 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 I'm gonna take control. Let me take control of you because you're not in a good spot. Turn your parking brake off. I need to get through there. I need to get into there. Oh, I'm gonna have to multitask this. I don't mind. Yeah, I'm gonna do the supply way. The way I was trained. Come on, reverse. 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 Reverse, now forward. Forward. Now get the. I don't want. this. Give me this guy. I need this guy. I need to get this. I need to bag that there, and then I need to pull a relay line and do that. And then keep him here. Then I go like this, and then I direct control this, and then that stuff will just fall right off the back of the truck. There we go. Then we get a line right in front of the building. Alright, perfect. Now we're right in front with a supply line. And we'll take the nozzleman. Get out of the truck, nozzleman. Need you to get out. And we need to get this from back here. Get that into there. Get this with the pump on. Then we could take an attack line. And this guy over here. You can turn that on. Turn you on. Quit the hydrant tool. Then turn it on. Come on, don't be a dead hydrant. I really don't need a dead hydrant right now. Oh boy, that might be a dead hydrant. Oh boy, it's open. Got it. Alright, give me this. Now it should. There we go. Now we got a charge line. You could stay there. Go in here. Hit this guy. Spray on that water. And get a mask on. Don your mask. Yeah, the driver. Give me the driver. Move this hose like that. You have the, okay, that's the attack line, this goes up there, that's now charged, he should be good. Now we'll clean up our lines a little bit, so we're not all spaghetti-like. There we go. Make sure it's a good loop. Good loop. Good loop. And I'll come up right behind you. You're good to spray, my guy. And I'm guessing he's not gonna spray for some reason, is he? You're charged. Nope. Spray. Okay, I gotta take control. Take control. Because you're thinking you're over here for some reason. Okay, I understand. Get water on it before it burns the whole building down. It was so small at first, and then it's gonna get so big, and we only have one engine. Can only do so much with one engine. Can just follow me? What was this, a washer fire? Washer and dryer, it looks like. That's what it looks like. washer and dryer almost caught this whole apartment place on fire, and my ability to not get water onto it quick enough. We don't need the mask no more. And we'll just start cleaning up. We'll just drop that. We don't need lights. Return all the hoses. That guy. Oh, what? What? It got to the second. Oh no. Things are now about to go wrong. Spray the deck gun. Here I am thinking we're done. And then it's like, no, you got now the second floor on. Get the deck gun. Deck gun. Come on. Deck gun has to put this out. Come on, deck gun. Deck gun for the win. Hopefully we have enough water. Oh boy. Yeah, that's all now out. After a deck gun sprays it. Get all that floor out. There we go. Can't believe I did that. Really can't believe I just did that. Here I am, like, let's go, guys. We're all ready to go. I'm all ready to pack up. Scene's cleared. Didn't do a 360. Didn't even check to make sure. Just, yeah. So that's great to know. So, yeah. Good job, guys. Good job. It's not still going, is it? I just saw like a little. No, it's not. It's white. Smoke is good. And then rally all the members. It's time to head home. And clear this call. And you know what? I'm gonna call it here with this this station. It's been a blast playing with 227 today. Hopefully we can fix this and smooth it out sometime. Maybe, well, really I need to fix and smooth out my way of, you know, handling a scene in solo. But yeah, you know what to do.